but she wouldn't say it. She wouldn't say it. She blamed it on Alex, but she was implying, rudely, might I add. Yeah, and she was just... and the thing that was, like, rude about it all, she was just like, I was like, I'll buy it for you, like, you know, and she's like, well, it's not that, it's like, you would get mad, too, if, someone else stole your food. I go, and she was like, well, if they're fucked up, I would understand. I go, dude, you were probably fucked up when you ate it, because she was trying to say it was Thursday, for last night, and I was like, there's no way it was last night, like, no way. I was watching Alex like a hawk, because I was trying to make sure she was eating. And so there was no way. And Alex told me later she did eat it on Tuesday or whatever when all y'all, when Robert came back from working or whatever. And I was like, but even so though, like the way Susan approached it, I'm just going to be like, no, she didn't eat it. I guess you didn't know, like, you didn't know when you ate it or whatever. Like, I'm not going to give her the fucking satisfaction of saying that Alex ate it because she was blaming Alex the whole entire time. And I bet you the only reason she was blaming Alex is because she's bitter that Robert likes Alex, and Robert and Alex are actually official now. Like, it's just kind of, like, stupid. Like, she's fat, ugly, and a slut.
Hey, will you please be quiet? The class is in here. I can hear all the way down the hall, in the hall, in my office. Thank you. I'm going to go outside and talk.
Too loud.